Bye.
To our personnel. Our jealous rivals would destroy our great weapon. But today, the Atlas hegemony earns its place in the galaxy.
Guarding systems locked. Systems locked.
To the intruders. This station is capable of pulverizing continents. Do you think it will fall to a single strike team? Pure arrogance.
I am the mother of a football player.
Hounds of the Republic, come to steal back your battle station? You won't have it. I am a battle lord of the Advos hegemony. You will fall before me. Your weakness is in your blood. Thank you.
Hammer Station is destroyed, Master Satil.
The people of Zelukami and the other conquered worlds send their gratitude. The enemy has retreated to their home system.
Should we pursue the Advisa Hegemony's forces? Or focus on shoring up the planets they conquered?
The Hegemony is no longer a threat. This is a time to heal our losses. Thanks to you, we know how Hammer Station survived destruction. Years ago, its autopilot was set to fly the station into a nearby star. According to the data you recovered, a mechanical failure cut the station's engine just short of its final destination. Advisa salvagers discovered it several months ago.
Salvagers towed Hammer Station back to Hegemony space and gave its government the weapon they'd always wanted.
In the end, the responsibility lies with the Republic. We should never have built such a terrible weapon. Regardless, your valiant efforts will be remembered. Take care, and may the Force be with you.
There, good as new.